Good evening. New migrants who are not entitled to the $6,000 government cash handout will be able to claim the same amount from the Community Care Fund. To be eligible for the payment, applicants have to be 18 years old by the end of next March and must earn less than median household income. Priscilla Ng reports.
Applicants for the Community Care Fund's $6,000 handout are required to pass a means test to prove their eligibility. The monthly income of a single-person household, for example, must not exceed $7,300. The maximum income for a family of two, meanwhile, cannot be more than $14,600. The money is not just limited to migrants from the Chinese mainland.
It is not targeted at just those coming from the mainland. Is anybody who coming here from Hong Kong with a purpose to reside and live in Hong Kong, okay? And they have less than 7 years of residence.
But foreign domestic helpers, people employed under the Supplementary Labor Scheme, and people who came to Hong Kong under the Working Holiday Scheme are among those who will not benefit from the cash handout. Ms. Sung, who came to Hong Kong from the mainland 6 years ago, welcomed the arrangement. But she objected to the idea of a means test, saying all newcomers should be allowed to enjoy the benefit.
The purpose of the Community Care Fund is really to help those who are in need, and therefore we need to draw a line.
Application forms will be available at offices of the Social Welfare Department, the Labor Department, and Public Inquiry Service Centers of the district offices. The forms can also be downloaded from the Community Care Fund website. The completed forms must be sent in by post. New arrivals from low-income families are expected to submit their applications from October 3rd to June 30th of next year. The money will be distributed to them in November at the earliest. The government has set aside around $1.5 billion for the cash handout, and more than 230,000 people are expected to benefit from it. Priscilla Ng, TVB News.